So class, from this step, if you finish the integral, you can see that we would end up with f of pi minus f of 0, and we have already proven that these are both integers, which would show our further case that pi is indeed irrational.
Now,
I'll be right back.
Came to learn. I'm looking dazed cause it's my turn. I'm with all my favorite friends. Learning about pi which doesn't end. Yeah, the tide goes on and on. It goes on and on. Yeah, I think of pi all the time.
Now where were we?